hello to our fans at MSG at their draft party. With the second pick in the 2019 draft from TPS Turku, Kapu Kakou.
So least surprising pick in the draft is in. Rangers won big in the lottery. They jump up from the sixth spot to second, and they land this player. What do they get in him?
He's a dominant physical player from the hash marks down, from the top of the circles. Unbelievable strength and skill off of the cycle. The Rangers believe that he's best on the right wing, even though he's a left shot. They think that he's tremendous coming out of the corner down low with the puck. And his goal-scoring ability, I mean, he excelled his game against men all season long in the Finnish League. He scored more goals in fewer games than Alexander Barkov or Patrick Laine.
He reminds me a lot of Jonathan Huberdeau, the Florida Panthers, and that's an ability to play not only that game from the top of the circles down in the offensive zone, but he can beat you with a shot, he can beat you with a play, and when you're trying to defend those types of players, they take what is given to them, so they become very difficult. Then you combine it with a great determination and great competitiveness. The game is played at the net, and that's where Kapo Kakko plays it, and that's where the Rangers and every team in the league is looking to have success.
Talk about instant impact. Expect him to have a bigger instant impact than Jack Hughes?
I don't know. I mean, a lot of people are speculating that right now. I don't know about that. I think it's going to be pretty similar. And I love whatever somebody said about the comparison between Ovechkin and Crosby. They both came in the league at the same time. I think you're going to have the same thing. And they're only about 5 miles apart between Newark and Madison Square Garden. So I think that's going to be phenomenal. One other thing about Kapo Kakko. Craig knows about this. Bobby does. Coming from Turku. They have developed some really good players there, including the two Koivu brothers, Saku and Mikko Koivu.
And Bob, as we see Kakko up there, Rangers party. They knew who this pick was going to be if Hughes went first. Celebrating back in New York, Bob.
That's pretty impressive. And, you know, it's very much the year of the American in this draft. We saw Hughes go number one. It could be an epic year in the top 10 and the overall top 31 of this draft for the Americans. Every year lately in the draft has been year of the Finn. Because every year, for each of the last 4 years, it's just been remarkable the talent that the smallest of the six hockey powers produce. This is incredible. There's no country in the world right now per capita doing a better job than Finland, both in terms of developing players and winning world championships and world junior championships.